Peter Zachary, I'm the new teacher.
Doris.
Get rid of those bleeding locks and chains.
Ready your bleeding gun first. Come in, come on, come on. Come on. I'm here to board English, sir.
Quick. You must be the new man. Ivy Jackson, physical education.
Mr. Zachary. Welcome. Mr. Timmis, the principal here.
You see, Mr. Timmis, I'm looking forward to meeting my students.
Shut up, you bleeding twin!
Mr. Zachary, I don't know what you've been told about the students here, but you see, they're rejects from other schools. Now, they're not here to be reformed. They're not here to be punished. They're just here.
They're animals. Every last one of them.
They'll eat you if you give them half a chance.
Give me half a chance. I'll show them a thing or two. A taste of the old cat and nine tails. They'll wipe their bleeding smiles off their bleeding faces.
Jackson, you can't change them. Not a bit.
No, there's that bleeding music of theirs coming out of that noise box.
Students love their music.
Not half as much as they love devouring their teachers.
Zachary, why don't you just do your job and hope that they don't kill you?
Maybe he needs a little encouragement. Hi, I'm Pamela. You want to...
I don't... Would you take your seats? I am your new teacher.
It's funny, our last teacher didn't dance either. Of course, it's hard with two broken legs.
The next person to make a sound will find him or herself to have reached the same end. Now seat yourselves. I am your new teacher, Mr. Zachary, and I am here to teach you whether...
Sorry, I can't understand you.
What do you mean?
Cookie. I mean, it's your accent, isn't it? I am here to teach you.
Remove that thing.
Why should we?
Will you remove it from my classroom?
Gentlemen, hide your heads!
You see, that is the most vile, disgusting display of sluttery to which I have ever been a witness. Now, either put them on or do whatever it is you do with them, but I never want to see them again.
Are you sure?
Remove them from my sight! Come on, Penny, do it. That's 412, 413.
I can't do any more.
You need to do 2,000 a day to be a he-man like me.
I can't.
It wasn't for the eye, you know. Hey. For the first time in my life, I, Peter Zachary, lost my temper.
Oh, would that I could have been there to enjoy that. To see her be mashing their grotty little head frozen. Ooh, Captain, would you like me to finish them off for you?
They're all laughing right now. Laughing like hyenas.
Shut up, you twit.
Don't you people ever work?
It's not safe anymore.
Arr, not safe anymore, Captain.
What is it about these particular students? They are but children. Zachary. Zachary, I think you have figured this out. They are not yet adults.
Yes! Yes!
Goodbye! Petey, what are you doing? What are you eating there? Burn that off! Let's go run some laps! Whoa, hit 1,000! All right, outside on the track, not in here, you idiot! And later I'll tell you the tale of when I was in Tortuga. Yes.
Engage in violent behavior. At least do it like gentlemen.
Oh, yeah? How's that?
Observe. Why? Because I am a gentleman. From this time forth, the gentlemen in this class will refer to the ladies as Miss, as in what? Miss Roberts. And the ladies will call the gentlemen by their surnames, as in Mr. Denholm.
It'll be a warm day in July before you turn that animal into a gentleman.
Oh, yeah? Well, you weren't worried about calling me a gentleman last night, were you, Flabby Little Tart?
Oh, that's Miss Flabby Little Tart to you.
Mr. Denholm has demonstrated how to enter a room like a vulgar pig. Now, perhaps you'd like to demonstrate, Mr. Denholm, how to enter a room like a gentleman.
Can you do it?
Okay.
Watch and observe the transformation that takes place when he comes back in. The marvel of what you can do with one man. The change.
Teacher's Pet and the Boomtown Rats will be right back. You may think you're watching television, but this is SCTV. And now, the dramatic conclusion to Teacher's Pet.
Sir, we just wondered, sir, why do girls have to shave their armpits and legs? Why can't they be hairy like men's are?
I think this is something you should ask your mother.
But we can talk to you, sir. You're different.
Yes, sir. You're the definitive teacher.
I used to think so, but...
Now he fancies himself as a male masseuse. Did you tell him you're leaving, Zachary?
Sir, no!
Yes, I'm leaving for the Caribbean tomorrow. Do you see, masseuses are in short supply down there, and...
But, sir, what about us?
Your dismal little lives will continue as they always have. Now be off with you.
Is it 4 o'clock yet? Are they gone? Is it safe to...
No! Well, Zachary, I know you tried. You made absolutely no impression on this school at all. It's just as well you're leaving.
Yes, school is out, at least for me. Remember, students, Zachary.
I hope you don't mind us having this little bash for you. You know, me and the boys got a band together. Well, we learned off one song anyway, and... Well, enjoy yourself, you know?
Yes! Yes!
Okay, bit of silence, please. We're ready to do our song now. I hope you like it, because it took me and the boys 4 months to get this ready for you. And by the way, it's a lady's choice.
You ready?
Trying. I have nothing left to say.
Thanks, everybody. That was nothing, really. Sir, Mr. Zachary, is a small token of our appreciation for what you might have done if you'd been able to stay around here with us. We'd like to give you this. Cookie?
Cookie? Oh, she's a beautiful woman, but I...
Teacher's pet. I wanna be teacher's pet.
Down in the hall. Hey, you're Zachary, aren't you? I'm in your class next year, and I'm looking forward to that.
Stop.